人類の反撃はこれからだ。
Alright, what is good on dudes? My name is Love13, and welcome back to Attack on Titan. So it's been a little bit, actually, it's been literally a day since I last played, because today is the same day that episode 2 went up. And yeah, so if you remember in the last episode, we had the first part of Battle for Tross District, and Eren got swallowed. If you haven't seen the anime, he got swallowed, and then we played as Mikasa, and Mikasa was saved from a Titan who attacked other Tate. Anyways, we're gonna get started here. I'm excited to figure out, to play more of this, so let's... Attacking other Titans, Odalis is a regular abnormal. What is this Titan? It looks stronger than other Titans. Let's do this. Oh, that Titan looks like it's heading somewhere. Alright, omnidirectional mobility gear. The device used by the regiments to enable omnidirectional mobility. It consists of a main unit attached to a hip, a belt attached to wire firing device, gas canisters attached to thigh mount and scabbards, controllers that have been combined together with the sword's handles, and more steel wires that contain within the main unit. They can be reeled in using axles and left and right, both of which can be operated independently by way of fans in the main unit until blowing gas to either side. This gas is stored within compressed form within canisters. Oh my gosh, look at that! This is so sick! So I just gotta help him out, pretty much? Oh my! What are you doing? I'm gonna cut that out, I didn't mean to spoil it, because I don't know how many of you actually watched the anime. I warned you that you should watch the anime before watching anyone play this, or playing this game yourself. Am I out of gas? I'm out of everything. I'm not supposed to have anything, I guess. Oh my gosh, stop destroying buildings! Buddy. Okay, where is this? Where am I supposed to be? Am I just supposed to... What am I- where's the flag? It's like legit just on top of this building. No, there it is. I swear I didn't see it. There's Connie and Armin. Alright, we've met up with these guys. Abnormal, let's hurry back to the headquarters. Everyone's fighting there. Well, am I gonna get anything to refill? Thank you, Armin. I appreciate it. Wow, he had freaking 3 of everything? Okay, let's go. Let's go do this. Oh my gosh. Hold on, what is going on right now? Alright, go to the district base. I went the wrong direction. I got it. Let's do it. Alright, let's go to- we need to do smoke signal first. Yep, I'm trying to! Right now the freaking what is going on with this? Alright, let's go defeat whatever- What do you mean the target's nearly- Oh, shit! Where- hold on. I don't care, that's fine. Where the heck is this dude that I need to help? Hey. That was Ian. Yep, let's do this. Boom! Let's go. Nope, no. Oh my god, that is creepy. There we go. What? I didn't subjugate him. There we go. Distress smoke signal. Alright, let's go. Forgot it was low on health. I have no restorative. So I need to hang on. I need to just hang out. I know! I can't really do...
I don't know what's going on. Everything's just happening at once.
I can't really move, man. I'm like, basically dead. I can't... I just have to wait. Got him. Okay, he's dead. Quickly and easy. Dude, I have no restoratives. There we go. Alright, so we're good. We're good on health again. Now we need to go... Okay, that was weird. Dude, what the heck just happened? No! Let me go! Damn it, now I'm low on health again. What? What is happening? Subjugate the... Yep. There's one more dude up here. Okay. What the hell? Got it. Eren, you okay? Okay. You know, if you're watching this, you should have watched the anime. We'll see more here. Oh my gosh, I remember this scene. This scene was the worst. Nope, never mind. Maybe they didn't show it. Like, the abnormal type, he's just, okay, that, I did pretty bad on that one, not gonna lie. Alright, well, anyways, I had 9 gold, still. I had, what, 12 subjugations, and one of them wasn't even very good. Alright, anyways, I got some more stuff, but, we can now, Jean can now play, oh, so I can play these dudes in expedition mode, or whatever the heck it was. Wall Rose. The central wall of the three as well as the term used for those who live in the area between it and Wall Sina. After the fall of Wall Maria, the area becomes furthest edge of humanity. Various cities include Trost District protrude from this wall. Okay. Alright, good. The base is still intact. Well, no kidding. We just saved it. Okay, where is these guys? Over here. What the heck? This music is badass, man. Maybe we can get this and then I can upgrade it. Okay, let's do this, and then I'll see if I can upgrade these things. Oh, I meant to equip it. Alright, well, I just upgraded it on accident, but you know what? That's okay, because I needed to do that anyway. Alright, let's upgrade that, and I can't upgrade my blade anymore, but there we go! I like that. The B Ultra Gate Hard Steel, yes, I have enough for that. And then, so that means I can upgrade my blades. There we go! Up durability and sharpness, there we go, let's do that. Your best, thank you. How could such an abnormal exist? At least you guys made it safely, Mikasa. Glad you all survived too. Forgive me, I led you all here without accepting responsibility of your lives. If we had stayed there, we'd all be dead anyways. Thanks to you, we avoided total annihilation. It was definitely striking other titans, but abnormal at Slaughter's Titan, that's a bit hard to swallow. It's thanks to that titan we're able to reach the base, exactly what the kind of titan that is. Never heard of an abnormal like that, I can hardly believe it in my own eyes. Well, you should look at his eyes. That titan reacted just as Armin predicted. There's some weird abnormals out there. I doubt we'd have made it back to base by ourselves. Taking gamble is the right choice. Trust in Armin's fame from the beginning. thing. I suppose that's not it's natural being childhood friends and all. Berthold. Oh, a Titan fighting Titans of Death's another abnormal. Mikasa, where'd you find that guy? Ran out of gas on the way to base and crashed downtown. It was there when I came to. See, still in my opinion, you did a good job making use of him. Okay. No, hey, Mikasa, what's up with the Titan? When did it appear in town? Where the hell did it come from? I'm not sure. When I came, it was already there. How are you saying it just came out of nowhere and began rampaging against Titans? Maybe they'll show us exactly what happened, so you guys can be... Mikasa, do you think a Titan's abnormal too? Certainly you figured out when you worked with it. It's a complete mystery to me that, look, Connie and Armin have a similar look when you ask them. Anyways. But she knows something about it. I'm gonna just say that. I wasn't expecting that Titan would move the way I expected, but it worked out for now somehow. Stay positive. Armin always has a way of figuring out the answer. What should we do now? Right, let's resupply everyone's equipment and escape as planned. Let's do this. Titan's about to go berserk. Sweet. Blades and anti-Titan weapons. The single-edged blades are forged from ultra-hard steel using a special folding process. They are intended to bend and have been created with the idea of using two at once in order to slice out a Titan's nape. The blades are replaceable and spare blades are held within a scabbard placed on one's thigh. The sword's handles are designed to be a single unit with the omnidirectional mobility gears controllers. Okay. Wait. I don't know what I thought. Freaking judo throw! Am I getting to play as Aaron? Is that what's happening now? Welcome back, buddy. Let's go! Get over here! Whoa! I love that he grabs him by the face and throws him into the ground. Just kicks. Oh my gosh, I love that. That's awesome. When in Titan form, use X to deliver normal attacks and Y to deliver throwing. A can be used to evade. Pressing X while evading allows for charging attacks. Hold A in Titan form to jump. Attacking things will cause your rage meter increase. Pressing B when the rage meter is filled will unleash a powerful rage attack. Boom! Get wrecked. Let's go. Get wrecked! This is awesome! Oh my gosh, he's incredible! This is so fun! I don't know what just happened, but I did it. Okay, jump! Stop! You can't break that wall. It's humanity's rage altogether, like Mikasa said. Where is it? Okay. Got him. I just punched him twice in the face. Boom! Leet, damn. Oh, I thought that was Leet. That's funny. I punched him through the wall. Okay. I didn't mean to punch the wall. Cadet spotted fighting Titans. Who's fighting Titans? I'm gonna save him. Oh my gosh. I love how he just freaking just punts him. Ugh. Just die, all of you. Final subjugation target. Okay. The abnormal that ate Thomas. Alright, it's time to die. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yep, price. Got him. Where are more Titans? Come here. I'm not doing any damage anymore to them. That's not how we looked after this.
この絶望的な現状を打破するきっかけになるかもしれない。
同感だ。
It's fun to be people up as Aaron.
例えば、 あの巨人が味方になる可能性があるとしたら、どう？どんな大砲よりも強力な武器になる。
Did you see what I did to all them? You're damn right, Annie.
さすがに力尽きたみてえだな。
Or it's given everything it has. So cute. Because you remember both his arm and his leg were bit off. Oh my, 35 subjugations. Holy shit. That was awesome. Damn, 3 levels. And then, see, Aaron, yeah. Oh my gosh, we got guts. What does that do? Keep your movement sharp even when injured. Yes, thank you. All right. The mission was called Roar. Okay, base rewards. We got a lot of money for that. 35 golds, obviously. I don't think you can get anything other than that. All right. We got a bunch of... A new costume for Aaron is available? How do I equip these costumes? Because I have costume for Levi and Mikasa for pre... Or for... The special, but I'm an Arlair. Born in Shiganshina District, he's been friends with Aaron Mikasa since they were children. He longs to know more about the outside the walls. After joining the 104th Cadet Corps, he survives 3 years of difficult training by using sheer determination to make up for physical shortcomings. We did not graduate toward the top of his year, he had top marks in his coursework. He has an introverted and pessimistic personality and has a tendency to think of himself as pathetic because Aaron Mikasa are constantly protecting him. However, he does have impressive analytical skills and near inuring judgment, which allows him to show his talents as a quick-witted soldier. I thought I just heard my phone vibrate, but it's over there, so never mind. Am I doing another mission? Fuck it, it's only been 23 minutes.
Everyone... Eren and Mikasa... Are you... We had a duty to do. I can't say it. It's not a kind of thing to say. それまでに人類があればな。おい、
あいつ。
気がついたか、エレン。と体は動く。手は正常なの。
海。なんで俺たちは囲まれてるんだ。なんなんだ、みんなの目は。まるで化け物を見ているような。
イエガー訓練兵。下手にごまかせば、榴弾をぶち込む。率直に問う。貴様の正体は何だ。人か巨人か。
質問意味が分かりません。
シラを切る気か、化け物め。大勢の者見たんだ。俺が巨人の体内から姿を現した瞬間な。
すま、 自分は、
ね、そうか、仕方ないことだ。私は間違っていない。誰も自分が悪魔じゃないとは証明できないのだから。悪く思うな。
Like, he does this on instinct. He, watch, just watch. On instinct, he immediately... In the anime, all they show is just an explosion and then that. So, I'm actually, it's really cool, it's the video, that the video game actually shows him blocking it. The question is, how does he do that? That's what we need to know.
Hey, you guys, are you okay?
Eren! This is...
I don't know. But, after showing this thing,中東兵団と会話できる自信は俺にはない。俺はここを離れる。
どこに？どうやって？
とりあえずどこでもいい。もう一度巨人になってからな。俺をかばったりしなければお前らは命まで奪われない。ここからは単独で動こうと思う。
エレン、私も行く。私が遅れても構う必要はない。ただし私が従う必要もない。
待てよ、ミカサ。考えはもう一つある。無茶を言うが、アルミンがもしここで中東兵団を説得できると言うなら、俺はそれを信じて従う。
エレン、どうして僕にそんな決断を託すの？
お前ってヤバい時ほど。
Because he believes in you, Armin.
それに頼りたいと思ったからだ。
いつそんなことが？
いろいろあっただろう。5年前なんか、お前がハンネスさんを呼んでくれなかったら、俺もミカサも巨人に食われてた。
アルミ、考えがあるなら、私もそれを信じる。僕が勝手に思い込んでただけだ。自分は無力で、足手まといだと。必ず説得してみせる。二人は極力、抵抗の意思がないことを示してくれ。
止めれ！
人類の敵ではありません！私たちには知り得た情報の全てを開示する意思があります！
敵でないというなら証拠を出せ！
証拠は必要ありません！我々が彼をどう認識するかは問題ではないのです！大勢の者が彼と巨人が戦う姿を見たはずです！周囲の巨人が彼に群がっていく姿も！巨人は彼を我々人類と同じ捕食対象として認識しました。この事実だけは動きません。
迎撃態勢を取れ。奴らの巧妙な罠に惑わされるな。
エレン、ミカサ！私はトーニー！人類復興のためなら心臓を捧げると誓った兵士！その信念に従った末に命 神の力と残存する兵力が組み合わさればこの町の奪還も不可能ではありません。人類の栄光を願い、これから死にゆく全てもの間に彼の戦術勝ちを解きます。
予算か。相変わらず図体の割には小鹿のように繊細な男じゃ。
ピクシス司令、
お前にはあの者の見事な敬礼が見えんのか。
The leader of all the...
わしはあの者らの話を聞いた方がいい気がするの。
Awesome. Commander Pixis, the highest rated... Look at that! They spelled it differently! That's not... It's a Y! It should be P-Y-X-I-S! That's really funny. We're still lied by his grace. Alright, well, the character is now Armin. Yep, I'm not gonna do much of anything. I'll talk to the people, and then I will end the episode, probably. Save us, Armin. Looks like trusting is the right choice, and you'd be able to persuade the Garrison Regiment. Thank you for believing me. I'm relieved you and Mika said weren't forced to end up fleeing outside the wall. That's a drastic measure, not a very realistic one either. The power needs to be handled strategically under the guidance of the regiment. After giving up on convincing the Garrison Regiment, that was the last time the three of us were together. I wish they'd cut us some slack. If things get rough, we'll be counting on you, Armin. Thank you, Armin. Thanks to you, we avoided having to flee outside the wall. Glad we were able to pull it off. Perhaps it was just a stroke of luck, but even so, you're sure mine has saved us more than once. You haven't realized it yourself. More than once? Wouldn't it ever save you? Now's not the time. We can talk about it later. Alright. Rico, the commander's logic is beyond mere mortals, and I still don't trust you myself just yet. I understand. I don't expect you to believe us right off the bat. I need some time to digest everything myself. All I can do is follow the commander's lead.
Boy.
No funny business. You gotta try anything, and we the elites will dispose of you like that. We have no intention of turning on the regime. Then you better be on your best behavior. Jumping to the wrong conclusion and killing recruits leaves a bad taste in your mouth. Has the commander gone mad sending out a couple of closed books like you? How can you say that? We know what we're doing. Titan behavior has always been beyond comprehension. I would have put it past them to assume human form. That doesn't even make logical sense. Nothing in this situation makes logical sense. Stay away, you're probably a monster too after all. That's insane if you just let me spit. I don't want to hear it. I know your true colors are that of a Titan. Alright, I like to just punch you in the face, because that is assuming, and that makes an ass out of you, not me. We said it's worth considering. I was surprised the commander took you by your word. I was surprised too. It's not exactly an idea I have much faith in. Commander was just that keen. Commander probably detected the true value of your plan. Or the fact that he didn't automatically assume that we were evil. The Titan Brat wants to devour us all. You're on his side, aren't you? Back off. Please listen to us. It's not like that. Didn't I tell you to back off? You want to start something? I'll take you on. I don't think you really will. You seem pretty timid to me. Armin, you're alive. Aaron and Mikasa are all right too then. Everything turned out just as I thought it would. Aaron and Mikasa aside, did you believe I'd be okay too? Yeah, you got a brilliant head on you, Armin. You'd always find a mean to survive. Okay. Now, who's over here? Another garrison member? I'll be the commander. I don't trust you. Maybe I'm wrong. Aaron's strength will definitely become humanity's hope. I wish you could believe us a little bit. No matter what you say, we don't have enough intel. Reserve my judgment for now. Thank you for not outright assuming that we're evil. I appreciate that. And another garrison member? Maybe fool the others. Can't fool me. If the Titan Brat so much as blinks funny, I'll cut him down. Fool. Aaron isn't like that. So I'm supposed to click my heels because you say so? That's how I'm transforming into Titan with my own eyes. Great. Okay, I don't speak Japanese, so I don't know what you're saying. But that's how I'm going to be ending this episode of Attack on Titan. Really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, just be cheated. The next episode looks like we're going to be starting out with Armin. I guess we haven't fought with him. We fought with Mikasa, Eren, and then Eren as a Titan. So, you know, I'm excited to continue this game, though. I'm not going to play anymore for now, but I love this game so much. Anyways, thank you, Mr. Rod, for doing it. If you did, like, just be cheated. If you did, like, just be cheated. I'll talk to you all later.
Bitch, I'm a pro, same man, ain't shit change. Except all the money that I make, the honeys that I take. I can tell a dummy from a snake. Looking at me funny, what you ain't. Can't stomach how you fake. Better know you fucking with the great white. Get the motherfuckers on the way. I'm the best in the game. And that's the way that we living out now.